Alright, welcome back to the channel, Raheem the Phillips. This is just a karting session I did a few weeks ago at Docklands Teamsport. This is just about 15, 16 laps of just practicing, getting lines correct, just trying to be consistent. Enjoy the video and like, rate, comment. And actually, if you want to try, like, give me suggestions of where I could improve, because the whole laps, they weren't consistent, didn't feel like good. Like, starting lap one here, coming, probably should have had my boost around that corner. You can see the car is just struggling to go through. And that's just me not positioning the car properly and probably braking a bit too heavy. Up here, I could carry more speed, but I'm just not getting it. We got a yellow flag. But yeah, if you have any suggestions or any advice on my karting, comment. I don't mind criticism or anything like that, and enjoy the video, and we'll see you in the next.
Thank you.
coming through the final corner of 45.46. Our quickest time was a 44.71 today. Again, thank you for watching. Any suggestions, tips, tricks on how to just dive better for karting, leave it in the comments. Thank you for watching and have a good day. And see you soon.